It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
With the attacks at Pomeroy? Hell no, they need me on patrol, not training some jumpy kid.
Of course. I'll see you inside.
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Welcome to Jacinto, Private. Your first order is to guard this spot. You stay here until we get back from patrol.
But sir, there's nothing here to guard.
Sounds like a good first assignment to me. Stay put. We'll be back, kid. Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe. It doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move! What are we looking at?
Locust Reed, follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. You got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung, motion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
This is KR-75. Can anyone verify what I'm saying here? We have Locusts inbound. Over.
Roger that, 75. All three of them are down.
Do this. likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready! Take cover!
Delta's here!
Yeah.
Tank him!
What are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta.
Behind the car!
Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there. Rook, you're with us. Let's move.
car, too.
Let's head into that store, Delta. We can get a drop on them from there.
Seen the locusts run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or... Or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.